Hello, new math typers. Today we're going to install MathType for Windows and show how to get started creating equations. To begin, let's double-click to launch the MathType installer file we downloaded from the MathType store. After reading the license agreement, click I agree to continue. In a few seconds, MathType will prepare the various files and folders for installation. Verify the installation folder and press OK. After the installation is complete, you'll get a pop-up dialog telling you it's successful. Click to dismiss this dialog. After installing MathType, you'll find it in the Windows Start menu. One quick way to find it is to open the Start menu and type the word MathType. Once we find it, click the icon to open it. The first thing you'll notice about MathType is its many toolbar buttons. The first row contains symbols, such as relational symbols, Greek letters, and so on. On the second row, you'll find expression templates. A template is a basic structure, such as a fraction or a radical, that you add items to, usually symbols, but it may even be other templates. Notice as I point to something with the mouse, MathType's status bar, which is the bottom of MathType's window, tells me what it is I'm pointing to. Further, it will let me know the keyboard shortcut for that item, if a shortcut exists. So creating math with MathType, whether a simple expression or a complicated equation, consists merely of combining characters from the keyboard with symbols and templates from MathType's toolbar. When you're inside a template, you can press Tab to get out and continue typing. The next three toolbars are for you to customize with whatever expressions and equations you want, but that's the subject of another video. That's it for now. We hope this has been useful. Let us know what else you'd like to see in a future MathType video. Happy math typing!